Hello friends and welcome to NAC Graphics. We are covering the chapter of 11 basic things before using Adobe's Illustrator. And so far, we have done 8 lessons. And you can check out those lessons in the playlist showing up here over the video. In this tutorial, we will discuss a brief about fill and stroke color. I will only give a brief introduction to the fill and stroke color here, because this is a very vast topic. And we are now doing the chapter of basic things. So all the advanced topics will be exclusively covered in the future for sure. So let's start our topic of today. As I told you earlier that we draw in Illustrator by drawing paths. Paths can be open or they can be closed. So color of the paths, or I should say the outline, is called the stroke. Now you can change its color by going here. You can set any color. You can set its color to be transparent as well. Like here, I will change the stroke color of this shape. I will select it and go to the stroke color drop-down list to pick blue. And there it turns blue. Similarly, fill color means the color to be filled inside the object. Like here, I'll change the fill color to be red. I will select this shape and go to the fill color drop-down list and I will select red. And there it goes red. For now, this much intro about fill and stroke color is enough for you to start working in Illustrator. Thanks for watching NAC Graphics and don't forget to subscribe for more upcoming series of tutorials.